Good afternoon, everyone. This is your
stand by for an important weather alert.
And apparently someone thought it was funny to do this. Well, I hope everyone's having a good one today, and let's get into this a bit. Well, I'm back now from where I took care of my laundry. Any luck buying those FA cards?
Nah, I need to just load it in myself, more or less.
Well, you find most of them in the saloon-looking buildings. They're usually on poker tables up above, like above Joel's pub here.
Why am I getting the feeling that this is one of those missions where you get to do it like 3 or 4 times to get it complete?
And the longest spool of candy rope I've ever seen! That'll be a mood lifter for sure!
It does take a couple of minutes, but no more than 2 missions.
Landing site spotted. Nice find.
Sort of wish I had the mechanist, the machinist, but
so good. Sorry.
From the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Can't. Nope. Are you serious? Whew. Sorry. Can't. To the arsenal you go. Wish I could.
Screw!
chest over here. This map's got shitloads more carbs in it.
Ever seen the disco hole?
The what?
Disco hole. Right down here. I'm just looting because as soon as we destroy the section of floor, that's we'll lose out on these little bits.
Alright. Interesting.
Welcome to the disco.
Had to discover this.
Have you heard of a YouTuber called David Game?
No.
He found it and showed it once on his channel. And I've kept my eye out for the telltale sign of it every time.
Hmm, interesting. How do you tell where it is?
When you go outside, you'll see that there's some... on the left it says saloon, on the right it's got that little green bit of history. That's how. Yeah. If you ever see it like this, then you know in the history section there's the disco.
Alright, I'm gonna keep an eye out for that then. You come and watch her? Don't think he's coming.
No, looks like he's gonna stay at the main objective.
Alright, might as well activate it.
Oh, area for more RPGs. Unfortunately, there don't look like there'll be many on this map. Kind of sucks, but oh well.
Got a bit of a zone over here to check.
Rowdy Rumplers, the candy that makes lots of noise.
That sounds wildly disruptive to productivity.
Our base will love them!
Our base will love them! Hey, I could just imagine. At least I found four. Two there, still, I would have liked to have found at least one more RP. But we're running out of time and I can't really go looking to do much more.
Might shoot it in.
Oh, if you like.
Yeah, beats waiting for it.
Only a couple more minutes.
The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Okay.
Fuck, where's half of the defenses gone?
They were waiting for the balloon to come down to be built.
Oh, I'll do it.
Got you something. Sorry. Serious? Wish I could. Wait for it. Kyle successfully retrieved.
Ready for a joke?
Mm-mm.
Data's
Where the Miss Monsters go? What's that?
We're seeing the one by one here, the spell. Usually works out pretty good for most things. After all the traps, we usually wreck them pretty easy.
Yeah, not too bad that one.
File successfully retrieved.
Only thing with it is, you gotta do half the pretty much after the balloon comes down.
I love this obliterator.
They are fun.
That taker's a pretty hard to try and shoot out the edge.
Yeah, but that's no real surprise. Those things always been a pain to drop.
They got that shield on
them. Yeah, but the obliterator can shoot through the shield.
They're out there. Data's looking good.
It's got a decent offer. Cold beers at the pub.
File successfully retrieved. Perfection! You collected all of the files! Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Yeah. too much damage with the character. Let alone with the defender. Much now.
Alright, thanks for that. I'm going to the pub.
No worries,
catch you later.
Man. Take care. Have a good one.
Udo, how will you be on the boat?
Off to
yeah,
the penalty
for a while.
Box.
My flurry.
Alright, have a good one.
Take care. Click on something on this game and it messed up. Anyone? One lot of armor, since I don't need movement speed.
Water boss.
Wall weakening, I think, maybe? Explosive death burst. No, acid balls. Metal corrosion. Oh, man. Metal corrosion with ice? That means wood. Unless you're a god. At defense. That's the one we just did. Try my luck on that and help it. Not by myself anyway.
Stand by for an important weather alert.
Don't look like someone's setting that up already.
Been a little bit of pushback regarding the loads of candy you've been retrieving.
I don't like sweet, Ray. I'm a salty kind of guy.
You're in luck, Dennis. Rancho Cone Carpe fish chips. Probably disgusting, definitely salty, and all yours.
Chips packed with the flavor punch of fish? Yeah, I deserve this.
Yes.
feeling really blah lately, and that's just not like me. Maybe I should take some time for introspection, really figure out what I want out of this world.
Or you could just have a box of gummy guns, the guns you can eat.
These aren't too bad. I'm feeling very temporarily better.
Bleco Nutrient Wafer Health Candy. You can't say it's healthy and also that it's candy. Move along, Nutrient Wafers. Your kind's not wanted here.
Killing him.
Relax, weirdos.
For your help. See you soon.
We're getting into that hardcore chemical stuff. Fizz blasters, kabam clammers, chewy dynamite. Who wants to wage war on their molars?
Thank you. Sorry.
Thank you.
another file! Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
spy plan to improve mood was complex and thorough.
Yes, and mine was simple. Candy. And it worked. Everyone is happy now.
For the moment.
Welcome to home base where nobody is happy and we are out of candy. Thank you for tuning into the morning announcements. My name is... whatever, it doesn't matter. Now to Locke with our top stories.
We're not getting out of bed today.
More on that as it develops. For lunch today, we will be offering last night's macaroni and cheese. We're out of forks, so just use your fingers while standing barefoot in the kitchen, staring into the middle distance. Finally, some of you noticed that home base has been consumed by overwhelming dread and depression. We are searching for a solution, but if we can't find a solution, maybe it was all for the best.
Ray, we need to find the source of the overwhelming dread.
Look around, man. If you feel terrible, that's just life's way of telling you that life is happening.
Oh, Ray. I'll leave over here. That's a big gun. Well, I hope everyone has enjoyed the episode. I'll catch you all on the flip side. Bye bye.